Lincoln City City Council meeting of Monday, May 20th, 2019. It's 4 p.m. Roll call, please.
Dick Anderson.
Here.
Judy Casper.
Here.
Deanna Hinton.
Here.
Riley Hoagland.
Here.
Diane Coos. She's excused. Rick Mark.
Here.
And Mitch Parsons.
Here.
Please join me with Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And we'll move down the agenda. Are there any comments from public citizens? Citizens present? So disappointing at 4 o'clock. There's nobody else here. I'll move then. There is a time certain item at 4:05 p.m. The Lincoln City Council will recess for an executive session under ORS 192.6602E, real estate transactions, and ORS 192.6602F, confidential information. So at this point, why don't we recess our city council meeting and move to the Northwest Conference Room for executive session. We'll be approximately 55 minutes when we come back.
On record.
Okay, call the session, City Council Special Meeting, May 20th, 2019, back to order, reconvening from our executive session. Following down the agenda, our next item would be any actions from the executive session. Is there a motion?
Mr. Mayor?
Yes.
I move that we instruct city staff to begin the process of investigating and negotiating the possible purchase of property X, as defined in the executive session.
Second.
We have a motion with a second from Ms. Hinton. Any discussion? Roll call, please.
Anderson?
Yes.
Casper?
Yes.
Hinton?
Yes.
Hoagland?
Yes.
Mark?
Yes.
And Parsons?
Yes.
Motion carries.
Thank you. Any special reports from city manager or city attorney? Seeing none, hearing none. Comments from the public? Comments from city council? We'll stand adjourned. Thank you.
Cool.